Are you willing to plan a trip for Lion City? Then you have come to the right place. In this video, I will guide you with 5 nights 6 days to plan for Singapore. Before we start with today's video, first subscribe my channel if you haven't yet. Singapore, officially the Republic of Singapore, is known as the Lion City and consists of the main island, 64 smaller offshore islands including Sentosa. Singapore is famous for being a global financial center, being among the most densely populated places in the world. Singapore is also known for its clean streets and its modern and tall buildings. It makes every effort to ensure that the streets are always kept clean. The country has almost 5.7 million residents. The city is a shopper's paradise. Singapore is also known as Instant Asia, as it offers visitors a quick glimpse of Asian culture. After watching this video, you will know how to reach Singapore, flight cost, visa procedure, best season, hotel details, food cost, currency of Singapore, day-wise tour plan, and complete breakup of the cost. You can reach Singapore from any part of the country, but the flight fare is cheap from Kolkata and Chennai, which will cost around 15,000 to 17,000 for both sides. So try to board flight from Delhi or Chennai. To reach Singapore, you have to get down at Changi Airport. This airport is renowned for its unrivaled passenger experiences and its features, including the orchid and butterfly garden, rooftop pool, forest valley, and the most attractive rain vortex. You can get the visa done by any travel agency or by own through online. Link given below in the description box. You can go for 30 days tourist visa, which will cost 1600 rupees. Few documents required for the visa processing: original passport with at least 6 months validity and minimum 2 blank pages, recent color copy photograph, updated bank statement of last 6 months with bank seal, confirmed return air ticket. Although Singapore is a year-round destination, but the best time to visit Singapore is from December to June. Singapore is relatively easy to explore and has metro system that makes getting around simple. You can stay at Bugis and Arab Street area or Orchard Road. Within 3,000 to 4,000 with tax, you will get good hotels to stay. I have mentioned few budget hotels in the description box. You can get simple inexpensive plate of food at hawker center for 3 to 5 Singapore dollar. Juice cost will be around 2 Singapore dollar. You can go for a la carte or combo meal. On an average, it will cost 20 Singapore dollar per day, which is around 1,100 rupees. The Singapore dollar is the legal tender of Singapore. It's usually abbreviated using dollar symbol and adding letter S to differentiate from other dollars. At present, 1 Singapore dollar is equal to 54.76 INR. You can get the currency exchange done from India before visiting Singapore. Now coming to the most important point, which is day-wise tour plan. You can visit Singapore in two ways: 5 nights 6 days tour package, or booking everything by own and different day-wise packages for day 2. Day 1. Reach Singapore airport, get the immigration formalities done, and then come to hotel, get fresh and get ready for night safari tour. Night safari is world's first nocturnal zoo in Singapore. Catch a glimpse of wild animals under the twinkling night sky. You can also explore the jungle with walking trails, where you will encounter a lot of friendly animals. The safari starts from 7:30 p.m. to 12 a.m. Cost will be 2,000 rupees with entry fee, pick up and drop. Day 2. After breakfast, go for city tour by hop off bus. Explore the city by driving around the civic district, passing the Padang, Cricket Club, Historical Parliament House, Supreme Court and City Hall, Orchard Road, Chinatown, Singapore Flyer, Little China and National Museum. Then they will take you to the Botanical Gardens. It 160-year-old botanic garden, the garden possesses an array of botanical and horticulture features with a rich history and wonderful plant collection. Then stop at Marlian Park and enjoy the impressive view of Marina Bay. The park houses Marlian statue known as Marlian Club. This is half fish and half lion. Don't miss out the picture taking opportunity with the Marlian, a mythological creature. Cost for this package will be 2000 rupees including pickup and drop. Day 3. After breakfast, visit the Sentosa Island. Sentosa Island is a Pandora box of fun, entertainment and a lot of surprises. The cable car on Mount Favor would take you to the island. As you travel over the island, you will get a bird eye view. Then you can visit the Madame Tussaud Museum. If you love adventure, you can also try luge and sky ride at Sentosa. The tour ends with a visit to Wings of Time, Singapore's multi-sensory extravagance, to watch a world-class water show comprising dramatic effects, water jets, burst of fire and music in the sea. Cost will be 2000 rupees with entry fee, pickup and drop. Day 4. After breakfast, go for full day tour to Universal Studio located on Sentosa Island. You can enjoy 28 movie themed rides. Attraction like Ancient Egypt, Far Far Away, Hollywood, Madagascar, New York, Sci-Fi City, Lost World. It's a must-visit place of Singapore. It is lighting a fire of entertainment in the heart of adventure seekers and fun lovers. Along with the Universal Studio, go to Sea Aquarium, which is the world's largest aquarium and hold more than 1 lakh marine animals. Cost for this will be 4000 rupees with entry fee, pickup and drop. Day 5. After breakfast, go to Jurong Bird Park, which is the world's largest bird sanctuary with over 5000 birds from 400 species. Walk through the aviary or take a tram ride. Then visit the gardens by the bay. Roam around the flower dome to see 1000 years old olive trees and wide range exotic plants. Visit OCBC Skyway, the Cloud Forest, Super Tree Grove as you exit the conservatory. Round off your visit to Gardens by the Bay with an unforgettable sunset at Bay East Garden. The lush open lawns and beautiful waterfront will give you a view of Singapore skyline. Total cost for the day will be 3000 to 4000 rupees with entry fee, pickup and drop. So this is the entire breakup of the cost in the screen. Hope this video is informative for you guys and you can plan accordingly as per your budget. Stay safe, wear mask.